Be silent, I'm trying to do my intro. Oh, what's up everybody, it's your boy 40 Cal. I'm in the building. And I'm back on Warframe, as you can see. I'm finna help 10 complete this the new strange quest. You know, help a young rookie out. My veteran skills, as you can see, I'm rolling with Frost. I got I'm using the Dread Bow. And got my Static Core as my backup. And I'm gonna roll with this Dark Split Sword. And I got my Q-Bro Shadow coming with me. This one of the big bulky Q-Bro, the Rakasa Q-Bro.
So,
we're gonna roll on now. We're gonna roll. So let's do it. I'm going ahead and set up your little joint. Let's do it. Let's see how she do on this. I just helped her mod out her little her frame, Amber. So she should be pretty good. Yeah, I'm rolling with Frost, everybody. That's my newbie taxi frame right there. Keep him from dying, help protect him. Nice and tanky.
Dude, it's so bright.
Yeah, we haven't played Warframe in a minute, everybody, so, you know, we're getting back into it. We haven't played this for a good minute. This is all we doing is killing things. It's an exterminate mission.
I guess so.
Perfect.
Perfect.
It's definitely perfect.
Hey,
I have that.
Also, you completely
feel
in your armor
back
here.
Mine does match. You got the alternate flow.
You're just so bright, though. And you're so dark.
Yeah, I got the bright accents. I got the bright accents on my armor, so I gave him the full brighty. That's something new. Dread Bow, baby. One hit kill Bill. Yeah, we're going down here. Yeah, you back there scanning stuff? Well, I'm gonna be back here. I'm gonna be up here murdering people.
Yeah.
See that crit damage, baby? I got my Dread Bow mod out for that crit damage, baby.
Yeah.
See them red crits? See them red crits? Look at that. 2-1, baby. I think she ain't caught up by now. Yeah, look like she ain't caught up. Yeah, okay. Well, go ahead. I'm gonna let you go ahead and go on over here, so this is your mission. You might as well go put some work in. The way to go is where I'm at. I'm up here.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm up here. There you go. Okay. See everybody, you know, being so nice. You know, I say one thing about this game. You know, you got this game don't explain all the like modding and stuff correctly. So this game, you really need help. From some veteran players when you're a new player. So, you know, luckily my niece Tien has such a loving uncle who's willing to help her out anytime she needs. I got her. I done seen a bunch of new players who don't get that same type of treatment. You know, I done helped a bunch of new players who haven't been getting shown the love.
Oh, okay.
I guess this guy on my friend list, he's 14. His name is Gabe. He talks a lot, but he was new to Warframe and he had no idea what to do. So I helped him out there. Let's get it. Just murder. He's shooting at my dog. Yeah, you gotta melee these things, man. Come on, Shadow, let's get it. Yeah. You know, I actually had a dog named Shadow, so let's not.
You did?
Yes.
Oh. Who does you have?
I have, at my most, I have four.
Jesus.
I have four.
I
had to get rid of them. I took them to the pound. Yeah. Oh. It was very sad. I had too many, man. It's like, I was young, too, so every little bit of money, like, I was trying to do, like, little chores to get a little bread. You know, cutting grass and stuff. And every time I got any little bit of money, I had to buy food or shampoo or whatever the dogs needed, I had to buy it. So, you know, four full grown, very big dogs, they ate.
I gave away
all of them except one.
Yeah.
So. Yeah. It said we killed 101 enemies, but it's still more enemies. So I'm finna go to the extraction. Oh, there you go. Come on up there. I'm out here in my city. Let's see here. We're sitting here with you. Give you the young meditation. Alright, we finished that mission. Only took 8 minutes, so what's next on the agenda? As you can see,
we
gotta find what? Are you sure that's part of this quest?
It says a new chain. Five of my friends extended it. Okay.
My daily login reward, Gilliam. Don't really need that, but I'll take it. Alright, so this the next mission?
Yeah, I think it's
busy, but
I can't
explore. Alright, let's get it, people. Taxi and noob, baby. See how it is? You gotta taxi these noobs, baby. you guys are hearing any you know, weird sound coming from 10. She got her fan going. It is 85 degrees today in Chicago. Yeah. It is hot. She has a fan going. Me, since I'm recording, I can't do that. It would be way too loud. Y'all don't want none of that. It would be way too loud if I was doing that. Alright. You guys see. I'm gonna go get A and D.
I will look for C.
Put up my frost bubble. Oh, they dropping them off. The Verde game is vicious. It's murder. I thought you said you had CMB. So you're getting B and E.
I think
C and D. Okay, well, we got some help in here. So it shouldn't be too bad. Yeah. Yeah, you slice. Take these hands. Well, I got A on lock, so. Yeah. Get him. He trying to hide behind the machine. Stop ducking behind the machine, bro. Stop ducking behind the machine. Coming for her. They are on your side, man. Where that world on fire at? Put up a nice little bubble. For anybody that ain't played the game, this bubble I put up, it's like a defensive bubble. They can't shoot in, but you can shoot out. Frost. Yeah, Frost is a defensive frame. Not as fast as other frames, but definitely tanky and great. For missions like this, which is an interception mission, defense missions, and Frost is pretty good at interception, defense, and survival missions. So the point of this mission, everybody, is we got to decode a transmission. We got to capture these points, and we got to have more points than the enemy. So, we can decode the message before they do. That's pretty much what it is. We got 70%, 76%, the 10-0, which is what we call the 10-0. We got 78% right now, and the opponent got 41%. So we in good. We going pretty good. Yeah, we got three towers locked up, and they only got one. So we doing pretty good. Well, we don't have to get all the towers. We just gotta get most of them. We got three out of four. We straight. We gonna decode the message. Okay, we got 96%. We almost done. 3%. We done. They ain't even got 50% yet. Alright. Okay, now we gotta kill. Now we gotta kill everybody else. We gotta kill all the enemies as well. I'm going melee style. Taking out my two swords. I'm going melee style. Let's get it. I'm going melee style. That's all of them. We just got one more left. We ain't got to stay. We out of here. Why are you trying to stay for? This is just your quest. You just got to do the one thing.
We haven't actually done the quest.
Why are you sending me doing... Okay, so why are you sending through missions that you ain't got to do the quest for? I told you what the problem is. You haven't unlocked all your planets. And if you haven't unlocked all your planets, it's not going to show you.
I have.
No, you do not. Because all your junctions are not unlocked.
I have a plan for this.
Alright, I'll tell you what then. Alright, well. Go to your quest. Which you can go to navigation.
What?
Go to navigation. Click on quest. Go to quest.
Where's that?
It don't say quest in your navigation. Okay. And you supposed to click on. There you go. There you go. Now it's sending us to the right planet.
Okay.
Once again, people, rookies. Just rookies. I'm trying to trying to pass on this knowledge. See, because when I bought my PS4, I didn't have no games for my PS4 when I bought it. I was just able to get the PS4. So, Warframe is a free-to-play game, and that's what I was on. Yeah, Warframe is a free-to-play game. That's what I was on. Cause I ain't had no game for my PlayStation 4, so I played Warframe. It's a great game, free to play. It's a great game. Anybody understand that? No, I ain't understand nothing that she said, but anybody else understand that? Let me know in the comment section if anybody understand that.
I don't think I can do that.
There you go. This is the quest.
Oh no, I didn't expect you to know that close.
Yeah, this is definitely the quest. You blew up that tank, man. What's wrong with you?
What?
You blew up the explosive tank. What's wrong with you?
Ooh, nice.
I get plenty of stealth kills because I got this boat. They don't see it coming.
First of all,
why are you talking about these stealth kills? What you using? Is the Orthos Prime. I gave you them parts. gave you that weapon. I gave you all the parts. I gave you the Yes, I did. I gave you the blueprint and all the parts. What are you talking about? Only thing you had to do was craft the thing. Okay, well, I can't give you. I can't give you resources. I can't trade resources. Only thing I can do is give you the parts. All right, can you do that? Can you open that door? Can you open that door?
Yeah, I
can
open.
Oh man, look at him. That boat took him in half. His other half was on the wall right there. Oh, that's messed up.
Here you go.
Oh, she opened the door. Good.
Yeah, you do that.
Yeah. I just recite. You are near. Oh, Daddy? Okay, we can go. We can get about it, I guess. Okay, we in here. She said find security laws. She don't trust, pretty much, she don't trust my man to tell us what's going on, find out what went on. Nah, she like, he ain't telling everything. We need to find out for ourselves.
More didn't get it. I wanted to go on the nerd,
come on, hurry up. You're supposed to be faster than me.
Shut up.
But, apparently not. You're still using that world on fire, huh? It's killing everything. It is killing everything. I'm vicious with my hacking. I don't know what you're talking about. If I feel like hacking. Yeah, no alarms, baby. No alarms. Oh. It's one of those. I hate those missions. Yes, we just went around the circle. What the fuck is going on?
That.
You just sounded the alarm.
Because I dodged it and didn't shut up, okay?
And
I went past it.
What is this?
It's
someplace we're missing, that's all. Turn off the alarm, man! You failed the mission. Keep yourself on run.
Shit,
I didn't need it. Yes, you did, yo. See there, everybody?
That was not my fault.
It was your fault. In missions like that, when you set off the alarm, they pretty much destroy the data that you were sent there to get, which was what we were supposed to get. So we failed the mission.
You know what?
I'm gonna keep recording. We gonna go. We gonna try it again. Let's try it again.
You
what?
I
I blame her.
You blame me. I did nothing wrong. I did nothing wrong. Nothing whatsoever.
Whatsoever.
Now, guys, for you guys to know, there's going to be some other videos on my channel. I'm playing the Dreadnought closed beta right now, so I'm going to put a lot of that on the channel. You don't keep up on these games, so you don't know about Dreadnought. I'll be out your house tomorrow, so you might be able to see a little bit of it. I'm definitely going to be playing it. Hey, these ain't work right. They don't even see me yet. Oh, he saw me. Then he's dead. You don't even see me.
Okay.
That's nice. I wanted to stealth kill him. That's what you get. Nah, you got damage. That's what you get. You set off the alarm, man. What's wrong with you?
That wasn't on me, that was you.
That was you. That might see me.
Well, I'll fix it.
Turn off the alarm. Somebody's killing me.
Hurry up, I am bored.
Okay, well, how that business then?
I need you to open the door.
Why well, I had to turn off the alarm?
You set off the alarm.
The thing down here saw us. You gotta kill all the enemies in the area. Open the door! Don't you see the time going? There you go. Look what that mean. They was killing the prisoner. All right, now I did the stealth part, so. Oh, hit me with a missile. Ice staff. Ah. Everybody died.
I'm so low
kill everything. Hopefully, we can get past this other mission without being detected. I'm gonna try to get there before 10 and get there, so I can go ahead and complete the mission. Before she mess it up.
I'm not gonna.
The alarms ain't set off on my end. There's no timer.
It's
just
alarm
when
we
walk
me down, bring it in. And then it's just an alarm off.
Once again, I didn't set no alarm off. My thing is cool. I don't know what you doing.
We straight.
Did I open the door?
I think so. Where are the handbills?
There. You don't
have to keep yours.
We'll
look at them when you're sitting behind our order. Get them to distraction. Cool. See if I can get a stealth kill right here. Yeah, got that stealth kill. Huh. Talk about me stealing kills with all that world on fire.
Hey, you just gotta keep on fire.
It's not my problem. Yes, I know it kills everything. It's a very good ability. A very good ability. Alright, we completed the mission, everybody, man. 10 didn't screw it up this time. Y'all say congratulations to 10. We made it out.
I forget I could have done before you.
Yeah, you was slower than me last mission. You're not supposed to be slower than me. Okay, everybody, as you can see, we completed the mission. And we made it out. But we probably got more missions to do for 10, but I'm not going to show that. I'm going to go ahead and end this video off here, though. It's going on, man. It's 33 minutes. I ain't doing no long stream. Then it be off. So thank you everybody for watching. You saw how a noob get down, how a noob need that veteran leadership. You know, thanks for watching your boy 40 Cal. You know, like, comment, subscribe to the channel. And y'all take a look at 10 channel, The Bro Club. Go to youtube.com, look at The Bro Club. Tim got some nice videos on there. Don't forget, if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. It helped me a ton. Alright, see you guys next video. And I'm out. I'll holla.